It's cheap. Welcome to Hub Level. Anyway, welcome to Hub Level Chicho. Welcome to Hub Level Chicho. The same for Blue Mic WNFFA, A-Train, Nakano, and 40 Spin, WKS, Grace, Washing Machine. I'm humming the Bush, Series 4, WTN, A32, Series 2, WTN, Sasha 1, Condensed Center Dry Anyway. I'm humming the Bloomberg, TKF, A4, 550, Condensed Heat Pump Dry Anyway. So, yes, only guys, I'm covering yet, Neuronix Appliances yet again, guys. I'm covering at Neuronix Appliances anyway. So show me what to tell guys, we've got this Blumberg Ultima Inverter Motor Proof Care 1.8kg for your spin tray class anyway. That's the last seen this one anyway. So as you can see, the one with the weird drum design anyway. That's the Blumberg 1.8kg for your spin tray class anyway. Which the model is LWI28441 anyway. Which this is the last time we've seen this model anyway. And you may want to tell guys, all the integrated washing machines have been moved anyway. You may want to tell guys. They moved right over there anyway. There's the three integrated machines anyway. There's a new one there actually though. This is actually the Blumberg 85kg proof cable washer dryer. This is the first time I've seen the integrated Blumberg 85kg washer dryer anyway. This is also the better drum design anyway. That model here is LRI285411 that is anyway. This is the one with the better drum design anyway. Never seen this washer dryer before anyway, this integrated Blumberg washer dryer before anyway. That's the 85kg proof care one anyway, which that's known as LRI285411 anyway. Never seen this beauty machine before anyway, that integrated Blumberg washer dryer anyway, believe it or not anyway. Never seen this one before anyway, that integrated Blumberg washer dryer anyway. Of course, we've got this Beko 1.7kg 4 inch winter brake class WIC 7445455F2 integrated washing machine, anyway. Also with the bedroom design, anyway. Anyway, of course, we've got this machine back, anyway. This Beko Postmont Inverter 7.5kg proof car, anyway. It's also a washer dryer as well, anyway. It's also the weird drum design as well. This one's got a weird drum design, anyway. So, yep. This one's WDLC7523F2 anyway. The one with the weird drum design I don't like as well anyway. Actually, because of Beko and Blumberg, they've got the same door handle as they have anyway. Don't make any difference though, to be fair. The Beko and Blumberg's washer dryer anyway. This one's a 75kg and this one's an 85kg anyway. Don't make any difference to be fair. One of them is the washing machine, there's a Beko anyway. But two of them, the washer dryer, which is the Beko and Blumberg, they're both washer dryers anyway. That one says 2 years on it, and then the other one says three year guarantee anyway. So yeah, this one says 2 years for free, and then this one says 3 year guarantee anyway. Sorry. I've got this Siemens Einzcenter IQ Drive X Class washing machine anyway. These are the built-in machines anyway. So yeah, these are the built-in machines anyway. Not integrated this time anyway. Oh, we've got this new C 9kg XL Quick Linda 300 anyway. It's that worst machine I don't like anyway. Well, I actually do like anyway, but one of them don't like snoozy Lindos anyway. Got this new C 8kg Quick Linda 100 anyway. This is the 100 washing machine. Got anyway, this new C Linda 100 anyway. Another Beko. This is the 16kg Travander Spade anyway. Also the weird drum design as well anyway. That's the Beko one anyway. Of course we've got this machine back as well. This is the AG 6000 series lab mat. And processed 7G18kg anyway. This one's obviously been tested anyway. This one's been tested anyway. It's AG 6000 series anyway. It's obviously not on anyway. Alright, that model here, that's L6FB180842N anyway. That's one we also seen last time as well anyway. It's also got there the old drum Electrox made design anyway. So yep. I've got this Blumberg Ultima Inverter approved K18kg 40 spin tray class anyway. It's another Blumberg anyway. That's one that's the 19kg vision anyway. Another Blumberg Ultima Inverter motor 18kg 40 spin tray class anyway. That's a WF, that's LWF28441W anyway. Exactly the same as my nan's anyway. That's exactly the same as my nan's machine anyway. This Blumberg anyway. Another Blomberg Ultimate Inverter motor proof cable, 7 kg 3-inch AAA class anyway. This one's also the inverter motor anyway. That's the inverter motor that one is anyway. That 11 kg one's been taken away anyway. Surprisingly they got the Blomberg 11 kg gone anyway. Got another Blomberg Ultimate Inverter motor proof care. 1 kg 4-inch AAA class anyway. Another Blomberg anyway. So yeah, another Blomberg we got anyway. This is the graphite machine anyway, that's the graphite one anyway. We've got this, another Blomberg, this is the 1.6 kg triple A class anyway. That's the triple A class Blomberg we got anyway. Surprisingly this one's not on anyway. Surprisingly this one's been removed as well anyway. Another Siemens iCenter IQ Drive X class washing machine, got anyway, another Siemens anyway. Got another Siemens iCenter IQ, this is IQ 500 one anyway. That's the IQ 500 machine anyway. Surprisingly that one's gone to away as well. Oh, we have a Bosch Class 7 dryer. So we've got the Bosch Class 7 condenser dryer anyway. That's the condenser dryer we've got anyway. That's a WTA 84160GB anyway. That's still got a very old dryer anyway, Bosch Class 7 anyway. So that's that dryer empty as well anyway. That's the Series 4 it's got with as well anyway. Also got with the Bosch Series 4 as well anyway. Dryer anyway, the condenser one anyway. Also we have a Hot Paint A-Kilon B Class TCFS A3B Aquarius anyway. That's also being moved there as well anyway. Hot Paint Aquarius dryer's been moved as well anyway. That's the condenser one anyway. Supposedly that one's been moved anyway. So yeah, that one's been moved as well anyway. Still got this very old Bosch Max 6 3-inch bin here anyway. Still got this very old Bosch Max 6 anyway. 300 one anyway. Still got this very old Bosch Max 6 anyway. We got the Bosch Very Perfect Eco Science Drive anyway. That's the Series 6 made one anyway. This one's the Series 6 made anyway. That's also changed the colour design as well. I don't know why, it's just these Bosch ones, they always change colour design anyway to grey anyway. Which this one's red anyway, and this one's grey anyway. So yeah. But of course we've got this Hoover 8 kg 1500 spin tray class, one touch, and one dome next anyway. That's DXOC 58AC3/180 anyway, minus anyway. Now this is the same as my grand's anyway, that's the same as my grandparents anyway. This is what my grandparents now have got anyway, the Hoover Dynamo X anyway. This one's off now anyway, so that's the same as my grandparents anyway, because my grandparents has got that machine now anyway. It's obviously replaced the Bosch Very Perfect anyway. We've got a Beckett 1 kg tri-band spin tray class anyway. Also green drum design as well anyway. This one's already on anyway. Don't worry. Anyway. Got another Beko, this is a 1 kg trying to spin triple A class anyway. Another Beko we've got anyway, another Beko one anyway. Got this, another Beko, this is a 1 kg trying to spin triple A class anyway. Also, bedroom design as well anyway. So yeah, this is also the ones with the bedroom design as well anyway. Better than this one anyway. Of course, we've got this Hopin Active Care 7 kg anyway. We've got this Hopin Active Care washing machine anyway. That's a 7 kg one anyway. That's the Hopin Active Care one anyway. That's NSWE 743U GG UK anyway. That's the aftercare machine this one is anyway. I do believe, but that's the dial. That's the aftercare machine anyway. That's the graphite Hopin we've got anyway. We've got another Hot Paint 7 kg active care. Anyway, there's another active care one anyway. This one's the NSWE 743U WSUK anyway. That's the white, that's the pearly white version, and this one's the GG graphite anyway. Don't mean difference anyway. It's both the 7 kg ones anyway. Got another Hot Paint one, this is the 1 kg AAA class washing machine. Got another Hot Paint one we've got anyway. This one you can pull anyway. This one just pulls itself anyway, but you can't just pull that because because it hasn't got end doors anyway. That's where you can pull the door now anyway, on the hopping now anyway. Another Hoovo Dominex one touch, 8 gram, 50 ohm spin tray class anyway. Another Hoovo one we've got anyway. This one's not on anyway. That's a Hoovo Dominex anyway. Another Dominex Hoovo we've got anyway. We've got Bosch Series 4 EcoScience Drive Vario Perfect washing machine. Got anyway. Another Bosch Series 4 anyway. That's the Bosch Series 4 washing machine we're now into this time anyway. Got another Bosch Series 4 EcoScience Drive anyway. There's another Bosch Series 4 EcoScience Drive anyway. This is also the ones without the Very Perfect logo, but this one's got Very Perfect logo anyway. We've got the Graphite Blomberg Ultimate Inverter Motor Proof K85 kilogram washer dryer anyway. That's the Blomberg washer dryer we're now into anyway. Now into integrated Blomberg washer dryer anyway. And on top we've got the White Knight 35 kilogram C39AW compact dryer anyway. That's the compact one-night dryer we got anyway. Very steady that one is anyway. But especially a small dryer anyway, the white-night compact anyway. Got another Blomberg Ultimate Inverter Motor Proof Care A5 kilogram washer dryer anyway. Another washer dryer Blomberg we got anyway. Got this Beko 74 kilogram proof care post mount inverter washer dryer anyway. That was last time we've seen this one anyway. We've also seen this one last time anyway. Beko 74 kilogram anyway. Got another Hoover A5 kilogram feature on screen tray class anyway. One touch Dominex anyway. That's the washer dryer anyway. This is the washer dryer anyway. Very similar to that one there though actually. This one over there is a washing machine anyway. That's my grandparents' machine anyway. But this one is my grandparents' anyway. This one's a washer dryer anyway. So the machine's empty there. Oh, we're now onto Indesit anyway. Got this Indesit 1 kilogram AA class water balance washing machine anyway. Now onto this worst Indesit anyway. So yeah, it's that worst machine anyway, that Indesit anyway. Worst machine ever anyway. Oh, we've got now onto the LGs anyway. This is an LG inverted direct drive 8 kilogram 6 motion. Anyway, now it's an LG direct drives anyway. This one's got plastic things to it anyway. Got another LG direct drive 9 kilogram steam 6 motion one anyway. There's another 6 motion LG we've got anyway. And then beyond me we've got another Indesit anyway. Got Indesit 1 7 kilogram AA class water balance washing machine got anyway. Another Indesit we've got anyway. So yeah, it's another Indesit anyway. That's a washing machine we've got anyway. Yeah, this one's also a washing machine as well anyway. But surprisingly, the Indesit washing dryer's gone anyway. But this one's a washing machine and that one's also a washing machine. Didn't mean difference though. This one's 1 8 kilogram and then that one over there is a 7 kilogram anyway. Didn't mean difference though anyway. Well, now on Tum dryers now anyway. Got this Blomberg 1 8 10 kilogram B class dryer. Got anyway. It's a Blomberg dryer we got anyway. Now into the Blomberg dryers anyway. Got this Blomberg Faster Dry Proof Care 1 8 kilogram AAA class dryer. Got anyway. That's the Faster Dry ones anyway. Another Blomberg 1 8 kilogram B class dryer anyway. Another Blomberg. Got another Blomberg anyway. Got a Hot Paint 7 kilogram CTN 7000 crevice dryer anyway. Here's the condenser one anyway. We've got Indesit 8 kilogram B class IDC 83 condenser dryer. Got anyway. There's another Indesit. That's an Indesit dryer one too anyway. That's a Tommy dryer there, and then beyond me is the Indesit washing machine anyway, like we've just seen anyway. Got this Beko 1 7 kilogram Venner dryer anyway. That's the Venner Beko dryer anyway. That was last time we've seen this one as well anyway. Beko Venner dryer anyway. Got Indesit 7 kilogram B class IDV75 Venner dryer anyway. Another Indesit anyway. This door matches the washing machine anyway, just right there. Anyway. Got the White Knight 7 kilogram reverse tumble C45CW Venner dryer anyway. This one's also a Venner dryer anyway. It's the White Knight anyway. Got the Hoover Link 8 kilogram one touch dryer anyway. So that's the one with the new drum design anyway. Actually, I don't mind the drum design anyway. Of course, we've got the new dryer as well anyway. That's the Hoover Link 10 kg anyway. That's 1-1 anyway. No, I don't want. Oh yeah, model is HLC10DF80 anyway. That's the new drum design anyway. This one's actually a 10 kg anyway. First time you ever had a 10 kg Hoover anyway. The first time you ever had a 10 kg Hoover Link dryer anyway. So it's the first time you ever had a 10 kg Hoover Link one anyway. Got another Hoover Link 9 kg. That's nice, the 9 kg dryer anyway. That's the old drum design anyway. I don't mind the old drum anyway. The new one is quite like anyway. Don't mind the new one anyway. And finally, we've got Beko 1 kg B class condenser dryer anyway. So yeah, probably pretty much is, guys, anyway, but especially the AG one over there anyway. Still, that's the one anyway, in set anyway. Bit surprised that this, all the integrated washing machines are being removed anyway. Don't get it, though. First time I've seen the Blomberg 85 kg integrated washer dryer anyway. Don't mean a difference anyway to an integrated washing machine now anyway. Yes, yeah, see though, this one's the washing machine, and over there, that's the Blomberg washer dryer anyway. Don't mean a difference between this one and this one anyway, because both of them are the 3-year guaranteed ones anyway. So yeah, they don't make any difference to be fair anyway. Because usually there used to be an integrated washing machine there though, but now they're being removed anyway. I don't know what's going on there anyway. I think they'll probably be fridges put in there now anyway. I don't know why, because I think they're all being removed anyway. So yeah, there's dishwashers there as well anyway. So yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. And don't forget, keep streaming, good hobby never.